Puck pops straight up in the air. Gulls to the loose puck, and it's a breakaway. Robinson, shorthanded, scores! Bunny Robinson comes back, being reassigned by the Anaheim Ducks. He scores a shorthanded goal, his third of the year, to bring the Gulls to a 6-2 deficit. This game has featured two shorthanded goals.